Hi, Jakula Duma. I'm Craig Martin, the man of the match of the day.
How are you feeling after the game?
I'm excited.
Yes, it's you. How we're in and out, up and down that field, full of pace, and that goal. Just walk us, talk us through that goal.
Through the goal, we got the short corner, and so Kizzy played Batosi the ball. When I saw Batosi turn at the ball, so I just made my move into the box, and when I saw the ball came to me, I just nodded down in my face. I came with my face into the goal, and I was happy.
Now talk us through, obviously, the ball hit the upright, and then another one that just flung past the pole. What went through your mind?
The one when the ball hit the upright, I was on my knees begging that the ball go into the net and not going past the pole. But unfortunately, it hit the upright, and the second one, I thought I'm going to hit it straight. I saw the goalie came out, but when I backtracked, I thought I'm going to hit it straight, but then I miscued it, and I thought, oh, my luck is not on my side. But then
Roland
Fuji told me, the third chance will come in, the third chance come, then he will score.
Amazing. Great, man. And obviously it was a very, very heated game, a proper derby atmosphere. What does it feel like to play in such a, this, I feel like the Cape Town derby is obviously reaching the heights of possibly this away to derby and Tshwane derby. What does it feel like to be in such an atmosphere like that?
It's great to be in such an atmosphere. It's the fans, the crowd, everything is hype. You're excited to play, and when you get the opportunities like that, and you take it, and you're more excited than happy.
Now explain to us, the first time you made your debut for Cape Town City, you had a support club in the corner of the stadium. Just tell us a little bit about that.
Oh, that's my friends and family what came support me. And the banner, King Eva Duga, that's what they called me at home, Duga. And
what does it mean?
That's a nickname, what they came up with to call me Duga. And after that, it just went out, and they called me from everything from that.
Fantastic. And just lastly, what are your ambitions for the rest of the season with Cape Town City?
Just want to grow as a player. Hopefully at the end of the season become part of the Bafana squad. And hopefully we can win the league.
Fantastic.
Goodbye. Insta. See you next time, next week. Bye. Love you.
I need to talk about